Open Markets Weekly, I'm Jack Baroogin. Occasionally, a market will have both fundamentals and technicals work in tandem to create a strong tailwind that can drive prices parabolic. The action in copper over the last half of 2020 is a classic example. Let's take a closer look. Aside from the construction industry, which is a large end user of copper, the biggest change to the fundamentals of the copper market has been the emergence of electric vehicles. With the rapidly increasing adoption of electric vehicles, copper will be an essential material for the coming electrification of all forms of ground transport. Copper is used throughout the design and production process because of its high electrical conductivity, durability, and malleability. The need for copper is even more significant when it comes to the proliferation of charging stations throughout the country and the supporting electrical grid infrastructure. Now, conventional fossil-fueled cars contain an estimated 18 to 49 pounds of copper, while a battery-powered electric vehicle contains roughly 183 pounds. Meanwhile, for a fully electrical bus, the amount of copper needed increases significantly. Some estimates show as much as 814 pounds of copper are needed for each electric bus. A pure electric vehicle contains more than a mile of copper wiring in its production. From a technical view, the copper futures have taken out important resistance and have seen a decoupling with other precious metals. The growing need for the metal has outstripped the flight to quality, which has served both silver and gold well for all of 2020. Technically, the copper futures market has had a significant breakout to the upside. Looking at a chart of the CME copper futures for the year 2020, one can notice the low set at the height of the pandemic at 202, followed by a breakout of the previous high at 287. This triggered a much larger and faster move to the 345 and beyond level. Technicians will look at these breakouts as confirmation that price action is indeed in line with the fundamental story. As traders and investors, it becomes important to see both the fundamental and technical sides to the market. Electric vehicle need explains part of the fundamental story for copper, while the quick upward trajectory of prices tell the technical story. Understanding the changing landscape of a key commodity like copper will only help to better understand market dynamics.